dude. Got any details on the rumors of racing in the Hotel Plaza area? I hear it's a bunch of newbies with more bank than brains. Should be easy pickings. If you're near, can you check it out and let me know? Thanks.
Thank you. serious driving. Tonight's win closes the deal with the sponsor, so you're free to get out there and see if you can score another contract. Hey, the heights are finally good to go. Head over there and check it out. Seems the road is all clear. Stock is for suckers. To rule the streets, you need something special under the hood. Get all the performance parts you need right here to turn your kitten into a tiger. Nitrous is extra power stuffed into a tank, ready to explode when you need more speed. You know, going fast needs to be balanced with stopping fast. Throw a brake kit on to stop, just as fast as you get going. Put your car on a diet. Less weight means more speed. It's as simple as that.
If you want to squeeze the most speed out of your ride, then you're going to need to spend some time here. Hit the dyno and the test track to tweak your performance settings for maximum power. Yo, listen here. Your electronic control unit regulates air and fuel mixtures to your...
To stock, because slamming and dressing is what it's all about. Make your ride distinct by throwing on body mods.
Yo, dude, no wonder everyone wants a piece of your hype. Nice driving out there. The sponsors want your ride on the case of the DVD Underground Speed Zone. To make them happy, you're gonna have to build your car up to 3 stars. Now you know what to do. I'll hit you up later.
Stock is for suckers. To rule the streets, you need something.
Hey, yo, man. You want to cut through the air quicker and grip the road tighter, right? The faster you go, the more front...
of offers, and I sent you only the top picks. Just decide which one you're gonna go with, and the rest will be taken care of. Streetcar Magazine's reps are scoping around, so look sharp.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.